No throwing things at the window, please.
Okay. One day at school, when I was there, I was in kindergarten. I was sitting there playing with blocks. I saw somebody throw a block. I don't remember who, but I think it was Daniel Mulvin. Well, it almost hit Julia's glasses, and it could have hit her eye, and it also hit the glass. It also hit the glass on the light. So what happened was,